contract signing, King. No contract was present.
Well, you're right. I mean, I'm sitting there or standing there. No contract. And,
well, hang on, hang on.
Yeah.
This is going to be good.
I'm actually surprised AJ Styles even has the guts to come out here. Then again, he does have Gallows and Anderson by his side.
Well, then again, he hadn't come out here yet. Well, what now?
I guess we're going to do this again.
Do you want to come out here and face that man?
Well, I think of all the nasty and rotten things that AJ Styles has said about The Undertaker. Maybe he's got cold feet.
Hey, Taker! Taker! Hey!
Over here.
Hey, man, you looking for this?
Hey,
the contract? Yeah, I have it right here. Yeah, it was me who challenged you to a match on the grandest stage of them all.
Yep.
But as luck would have it, here we are in the Performance Center in Orlando, Florida, where hundreds of prospects come through this doors hoping to be just like you.
That's right.
I mean, We didn't come through the Performance Center.
No, no.
We didn't have to. Yeah. Went straight to the top. But you, sir, are a legend.
Yeah.
You are on the Mount Rushmore of WWE superstars.
Yeah, that's true.
You carried this company on your back. But it's 2020. And you keep interjecting yourself into a world that would rather see you removed from it. I mean, come on. You don't see Michael Air Jordan interjecting himself into the NBA Finals, do you?
No,
you don't. How about Peyton Manning or Brett Favre? You don't see them interjecting themselves into the Super Bowl.
Absolutely.
It just doesn't happen. But you can sure as hell bet that The Undertaker is going to interject himself into WrestleMania season.
Always.
What a surprise. But again, I think I know whose fault this is. It's your wife's.
Oh.
Michelle McCool.
Uh-oh.
Oh, Money Michelle is what they're calling her, right?
Uh-oh.
She helps you dust off that crusty old jacket and hat, watches you walk down to the aisle, and embarrass yourself. Undertaker, Mark, you are a shell of your former self. That flame you once had is totally gone, Mark. Let it go. And somewhere in this brain, I feel like something should be telling me, like, hey, take it easy, man. Have a little sympathy for the old guy. I can't find it. It's not there.
No need.
And I'll tell you why. Because not once, but twice, you have stuck your nose in OC business. In the Gauntlet Match, Super Showdown, you cost me a victory. You stole that victory. And then an Elimination Chamber, my no disqualification match. I should have seen it coming. You cost me that victory too. Oh, man. You see, at WrestleMania, the lights can go off, but you can't hide. And we know you can't run. So when it's over, when WrestleMania is over, I will gladly pay for your assisted living costs. I mean, I'm kind of doing everyone a favor when I finally have you rest in peace.
Oof, yeah.
Yeah. Got
him, right?
Got him. Let me sign it.
Got him.
Let's see here.
Here
we go.
Name on the dotted line there.
Sign that thing, brother.
There it is.
All right, boys. You know what? There's a pin in there. Do me a favor. Take this to the Undertaker.
No.
Hey, you got me, right? You take it down.
I don't want to do that.
What are you scared? You're the toughest man in the building.
No, not tonight.
Yes, you are.
He's bigger than
it's your match. It's your match.
You want me to take it?
Yeah. You should take it.
You know what?
Show him. It's the right thing to do.
Don't put. You know what?
Huh?
You take it.
You
take it.
Huh?
And you go with him.
Come on.
Keep back talking me.
What a cop-out move.
from AJ Styles. He's going to send his associates down here to hand the contract off to The Undertaker.
I'll tell you one thing. All he did was add more fuel to the fire.
I mean, you're a big tough guy when you're in the comfort of the backstage area. This is AJ Styles' battle. This is the fight that AJ Styles is picking. AJ Styles is the one who made this more personal than The Undertaker has ever dealt with.
There we go. There we go. We're good. Sign that. For AJ, get this handled. So you got a new man. There we go.
Now what?
Oh, wait a minute, wait a minute. The Undertaker.
Don't turn around, you won't like the view. Listen.
Oh, and the Dead Man bull rushing Gallows and Anderson.
AJ Styles didn't want to come out here, so he's gonna take out all his aggression. Gallows and Anderson.
The lights went out and no one could hide from The Undertaker. And AJ Styles, furious in the backstage area, sent Gallows and Anderson to do his dirty work, and now the Phenom taking them apart.
The Undertaker's given AJ Styles a first-hand look at what to expect at WrestleMania.
Right to the face. He's not through yet. Signing the contract.
Sign it.
Oh my God.